Good morning, my YouTube family. Well, he awoke me at the same hour, but I was on the phone with my friend in Florida making sure she was okay. And, I just want to read to you from my little book. Jesus said, "I am the gate for the sheep. I have come in order that you might have life, life in all its fullness." John 10:7-10. Amen, amen. In this book, The Holy Land, John Kelman tells a story that puts flesh and blood on Jesus' word. "I am the gate for the sheep," he writes. A shepherd near Hebron, when asked why the sheep pen there had no gate, answered quite simply, "I am the gate." He meant that at night, when the sheep gathered within the circular stone wall of the enclosure, he lay down in its open entrance to sleep, so that no sheep might stray from its shelter without wakening him, and no ravenous beast might enter but across his body. Every time I read the things that Jesus said, I am more and more convinced of the necessity of following him. In him, we are able to see God and to understand God's feeling toward us. Hallelujah. Amen. 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 Oh, I just love him. And he loves all of you. And we are a little family. I love you, my little YouTube family. And thank you so much for the beautiful messages and the prayers. My headache is not here anymore. Thank the Lord. Praise Jesus. The power of prayer is amazing. And I pray for all of you because we are a family. We're united in the presence of Jesus Christ. We're covered in his blood. We all bleed red blood. We all go through our own problems, but he brings us through it and will continue to do that. He's coming soon. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. So repent. We all must repent, repent, repent. And be aware that he could come at any hour, any time. And what do you want to be doing? And how do you want to be when he returns? Just think about that. I want to be serving him with a joyous smile on my face and make him proud. I love you all so, 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 so much. Thank you for the prayers. Thank you for my new subscribers. Welcome to my little circle of love. I love you all so much. I know I'm repetitive, but I can't help saying it. And I pray for you all. Thank you for praying for me. Today's a new day. Happy holiday. And be safe and love one another. And I'll see you soon, God willing. And I love you all very, very much. Praise Jesus. And know that he's holding you, coddling you, and everything will be okay. It always works out. How could it not? He always takes care of his sheep, doesn't he? Ciao.